A neighbor just called me and told me that there are bees, that there's a hive, a nuke that's moving to a new place, and it's hanging on a branch just over on the other side of my fence. So I have to come here to prepare the hive, you know, make sure that it's good working order, etc. So I come over here and wait a second. This was an empty hive. What, huh? Oh, I see what happened. Look at that. Look at that. Let's go to the other side. That. Look at that. There are bees going in and out. Yoo-hoo! Bees going in and out. Okay, I'll tell you about this hive. Do you remember when the neighbor sprayed? Well, it killed this hive too. And this one, I actually did remove the uppers and I cleaned it out and I got it ready for a new one. Look at that. I have to prepare a new hive for the nuke I'm going to catch. I had to be quick about it, so I couldn't videotape actually getting the nuke. But, do you see that? I have a hive here, and this is where I kept all my junk. And where I was going to put this new hive, well, a different hive had moved in. Yay! No complaints there. So, I caught the nuke with this white box. To back up, because they're banging me. I caught the nuke with the white box. And then I put them into a bottom level hive box. And I just put a board on top. They'll stay there as long as the queen is happy. I put in there 8 frames. I didn't have 10 at the moment. I put in 8 frames that already have bits and pieces of hive ready for them. Comb ready for them. So, yeah, that makes 4, 2 of whom climbed in all on their own. Nice. Oh, this is amazing. I love this. Absolutely amazing. And look at all these bees on the lavender. Yeah. Do you see that? Really lovely, all these bees on the lavender. Okay, so I think I know why, in addition to the scent of the hive boxes, but I think I know why the bees found these so readily. And that is because I have citrus trees right next to the hives. And the citrus trees have flowers. And the bees come to the flowers, and along the way they notice, hey, that might be a good place to have to make a new home. And The nuke that I just caught was in these trees right across the fence at almost ground level. They were at my head level. It was so easy to catch them. But of course, it's time sensitive when you catch a nuke. So I couldn't like set up a video or anything in order to catch it. And I just caught it. And yay! And that hive, as you saw before, was behind a tree. It's also behind a citrus tree that's flowering. And then the pear tree is flowering. So if you want to attract bees to your hive boxes, aside from, let me see if I can catch that bee. There's a bee that landed on the flowers there. Aside from making sure there's honeycomb and there's a nice scent in the box, try putting it near delicious flowers. Yeah. flowering trees. I think they like that. Until next time.